Matt Myers will return to teaching in Holdingford tomorrow for the first time since the crash last month that killed his wife Casey and their unborn child. Tonight, for the first time, he's talking about what happened with our Lou Ragoose. Lou?
Julie, Randy, Matthew Myers resigned as basketball coach after the tragedy, but his players, students, and people throughout the community have been holding him and his family up, and now he's ready to return to the classroom.
Here it comes!
Looking back at his wife Casey interacting with son Tyson brings comfort to Matthew Myers.
They just had a blast together, and if they were together, they were smiling.
Matthew, the Holdingford High School basketball coach, proposed to Casey, the former trainer, on the gym floor.
Took a little while. She cried before ever saying yes or no. So I was a little nervous at that point.
All memories that make him smile after what has been 3 weeks of sadness.
Devastating, you know. I mean, everything's just kind of changed in an instant.
Matthew was preparing to teach math, and Casey was driving to work in St. Cloud when deputies say a trucker blew through a stop sign, hitting and killing her and the child she carried.
He was alive for 21 minutes, and they worked on him and did their best. I mean, it was hard being in that room.
So what gets you through each day?
Tyson.
Tyson, a strong 2-year-old who will grow up without his mother.
He's aware mommy's an angel, she's in heaven.
But Matthew will make sure Tyson will know her, as will Casey's parents, who live just 9 miles away.
See, I miss Casey every day. Just every time you turn around, there's something that it's just going to be different forever.
Every day, it's what gets me out of bed is Tyson. I mean, literally kind of telling me that I need to get out of bed. Well, I gotta, you know, take care of my boy here. That's been my directive in life now, and it's been obvious, so he keeps me going.
Matthew and Casey's parents are grateful for all the support they've received. And when he returns to the classroom for the first time Monday, Matthew will be greeted by notes left at the door by students. In return, he will try to set an example for them.
Show them, you know, doesn't matter what's happened in your life, you can be strong, you can be positive, you can get through this.
The Indiana truck driver who deputies say ran the stop sign has not been charged with a crime, but the Stearns County Sheriff's Office is investigating for signs of distraction.
This is so tragic. We wish him the best.
Strong.
Heart-wrenching.
Yeah.